Hello there.
Yeah, welcome back everyone to the direct Retribution. Maybe on chapter 3, off the rails. I'm just drinking my lovely tea. Oh, off the rails, train, what a surprise. But I did have a name, Sam. Papa told me about this guy. He called himself Kwai, some kind of Chinese ghost. If that really says Kwai. He understood showmanship. He liked to cut out his enemies' tongues to feast on their souls. I had to do a little ghost hunting. Follow me. Locate Sam. Are you gonna fuck with me? Find me! Alright.
Yeah, how is everybody doing?
Can you fight these people? Oh, apparently you can. Find me! Alright, cool. Well, I'm a good cop. How'd you grab again? Oh, that. Okay, cool. What is my dog barking at? What? Weapon takedowns unlocked. Press R2 to immediately. Something I didn't even get to read it! What are you barking at, man? Go, dog. Why is a police officer running from a man with a gun? Alright. Shadow commands. Up and attack, and up is collect. And down to follow. Okay.
Go there. Go on. Go again.
That's pretty useful. Dog tag. I'm assuming that's tell a dog to kill someone. Perform a tag team kill with Shadow. There we go. I'll take that gun. Alright, cool. Good. You follow me now. Whoa, fucking hell. He was clearly happy, wasn't he?
You have the right to remain silent.
Nice little one-liner in there, but he's dead.
Keep going, Shadow. Hear that?
Slake it down!
Check it out.
Get ready! I see you! Hold it together, guys!
Shit, man, what is going on in here? Oh great, now I've got no fucking ammo. Give me that. Yeah, you better run, woman!
Give it up for fuck's sake.
I'm not here to play nice, I'm here to fucking kick your ass. Blind fire, that's all you need. Oh, I'm out of ammo again, shit. Shit! That was the dumbest idea I've ever had in my life. Shit. Okay, we'll just run here and then the checkpoint will kick in. Oh look, it's fucking Saga from Tony Hawk's Underground. Got me around the block, man. Oh Alright. Where are we going from here? Alright, the enemies are multiplying.
Get in there, boy! Go! Oh. Motherfucker!
I'm the gunman, for fuck's sake. No, leave me alone. I'm sorry. Okay. Getting back into the swing of things now, come on. Getting used to the buttons again. Now, who the fuck keeps shooting me? Chinatown's fucking dangerous, man. Honestly, well, I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna just kind of run. I'm gonna die. No, not my doggy. Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh, it's you. Oh, fuck. Didn't even realize there was an enemy there. My bad. My bad. Oh, wow. It pushed me all the way back here, really. There's a cop here. I'm gonna get beaten up. Alright, there's some twat behind me as well. Fuck this guy up. Get myself a gun. Drop into cover. Hit me with a one bang. How many fucking people are there, man? Seriously. Oh, that was a fucking good piece of cover. Yeah, I see you with your twatty glasses. Alright, I really need a weapon to do this. Alright, where is he? There he is. Simple. That twat is no more. Now this shouldn't be as hard anymore. Fuck! Since when did every fucker in this game have grenades? This isn't like COD 5 on Veteran. What? Oh, guys, controls are so fucking annoying. Yeah. Fucking try to take me down now. Oh, I didn't even come over. Can you not go into cover, you fucking dumbass? Whoa, fucking hell. Come down this dark alleyway and fight me. You don't want to fight me no more, do you? Dumb bitch. Well done, Shadow. You just nearly got blown up. Well, I am getting absolutely mauled. How many fucking enemies are there, man? Don't worry about it, because I fucking killed him. Fucking Christ, man. This is actually getting really annoying. Him dead. Okay, that's him dead. Okay, actually wasn't that bad. Is that everyone? Everyone? Alright. Awesome. Let's go. Just casually running down the road. Oh, bang. With a hit. Get away. This is mine. I'm doing fucking sick with hitfire, man. Don't worry, Shadow. I'll do that. Shadow go down. Fucking hell, man. I'm pretty sure you don't need to kill people in this game, you just need to run. This is my new tactic, just to let my dog do everything. Well, I'm gonna go down. Alright, cool. We got you. We got this shit. I can have the rocket launcher. Nah, I'll keep this. Ooh, people died in here. That's not good.
The bodies belong to a couple of guys who work for trains. They didn't have the tanks cut on. That was Sega's MO. Guess he'd wanted a train. Poor bastards have been butchered just to get it.
That's lovely to know. Oh shit, there's people there, I'm trying to drink. Whoa. So that's probably an achievement that you could have just got there for like blowing X amount of people up with one rocket. It just kind of seems like it was set up. But I don't know if you know. Oh, Claro, my bad. Such a lazy ship. Just in case the dog couldn't get it, I had him out. Now where is everyone? How long does this mission take?
I finally caught up with Sam. He was busy executing and snorting coke all at the same time. It takes a special breed of person to be that high and still be in charge. Even dangerous, fearless.
Actually, his face is covered in coke. That's why it's so white. That man must have masturbated so much. Look at the size of his forearms.
Clean yourself.
Chronic masturbation, I think so. Well. Killing his own man. Is that even fucking getting over, man? Have you just got like loads of health or some shit? Hello, Shadow. Is there anything? Yep. There is another little collectible. Where are you going, you fucking cokehead? You gonna fucking push it!
I didn't want to do that. He had as much right as I did to pursue his vengeance. But I had no choice. I only hoped that he had the strength.
Don't leave Shadow.
To follow me.
You're a bad dog owner. Left your dog. Take hostage, A and X, and X will back off and regroup. Well, that doesn't seem too beneficial, if I'm honest. Oh my god. Whoa! don't want a shotgun, if I'm honest. I'm not a fan of them. You got fucking shit on, sir! Come on, come on. Oh, wow. Really? Does go a little bit to the extreme, don't they? Wait, you can survive that, can't you? What's in here then? Oh wow, don't even have a gun. Whatever, could you survive that? Such like a shitty film scene. Alright. One goes down. And then we just kick the shit out of his best friend. Oh, this man have a gun. Not liking that. Okay. Now this man's dead. So get the man with the gun, steal it, and clip. Wait, who's that first? Oh, fuck. Well, oh, you're behind there. Give me that. People aren't very intelligent, are they? Come on! Alright, you can give him that, and... Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. If he's the next bomb, give myself a little bit more time. I don't think the time changed, but whatever. Okay, you can't hurdle that. Can't hurdle that either. Oh, fuck. That was a really dumb idea. Where did he even get that gun from? Wow, that is so sick. Alright, that's my favourite one. Fucking hell, man. Alright. I'm gonna die in a minute. Now, so I can get behind some cover. Get into cover, man. Shit. You weren't even my intended target, son. Just defuse it like you defused all the others. Well, there we go. Off the rails. 15 gamer score for Community Disruption. Cause the dream crash. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But either way, it's storyline related. So there you go. Thank you for watching and be sure to see more. Bye bye.